Vision Group's Chief Executive Officer, Don Wanyama, the Editor-in-Chief, Barbara Kaija, and the Managing Editor at Vision Group, David Mukoli, have met the Chinese Ambassador to Uganda, Zhang Lizong, at his residency in Kololo, and discussed viable areas of partnership and future collaboration. The ambassador commended Vision Group for the cooperation, saying many projects have been successfully handled through this collaboration.
Those maybe in the future, they can be invested in the project pools in the future. So this.
The ambassador pledged his commitment to work with Vision Group on different projects that the Chinese government has invested in. He further revealed that the Chinese embassy has invested in different projects such as health, agriculture, tourism, infrastructure, education, among others.
Had a very good meeting with the managing director and CEO, Dong, and his team. We discussed the collaborations between the embassy and newspaper and in large between China and Uganda. We are very thankful for the newspaper's support to introduce Chinese affairs, to introduce what is happening in China to the Uganda public. And that helps to Uganda public to understand China better. And that is that understanding is important for our relationship.
Importantly, we came to appreciate the support that the embassy has given us lately towards a couple of our projects. They've given us support to the tune of about $90,000 to support a couple of our projects, and we came to say thank you.
On behalf of Vision Group, Don Wanyama assured the ambassador that Vision Group will effectively disseminate the embassy's messages across to the rural communities. Wanyama applauded the Chinese embassy for the support given to Vision Group on several projects, such as My China Story, New Era, and Broadcast Archives.
In the discussion, we've agreed on a lot of other areas of cooperation that we're going to work with the embassy. But importantly, as you know, we've had projects before. We have the New Era pullout that we publish. We've run competitions like My China Story and others.
Over the years, the Chinese embassy has played a crucial role in the operation of Vision Group's business. Report compiled by Yisman Suboga for the news.